What is up? Apex Reaper here, playing Tales of Berseria. And now, it's been a couple days since I last played. Oh yeah, we're going to the port. That's right. Okay, I remember now. But we have an expedition.
Take a look at this.
Two wins. Not bad. Anything new? Come on. Yeah. What am I missing? Am I just missing... I'm missing two things from this one. Whatever item we have left over here and whatever accessory we have here.
Scout ship setting sail.
Find your shit, man. Come on. Really? Wait. Why are you subbed? I don't want you subbed. You go here.
You know what you're getting into?
Yeah. You not being a sub. That's what I was getting into. Alright. So, we are supposed to go to the port. Zekrom, or whatever the hell the name of the port is. I think I actually got that right that time. I will meet you guys over there.
And he always...
You can stay out of this.
You're a demon swordsman. Aizen is a cursed Mala. Mogilu is a bizarre witch. But what am I?
Turning existential here.
You're Velvet's tool and emergency rations, aren't you? That's what Lady Teresa called me, too. A tool. But... I'm alive.
I get it. You're starting to wonder what your place in the world is. In that case, there's only one answer. You have to decide it.
Huh?
It's all up to you. It depends on what you want.
That's what it means to be alive. You control the rudder of your life. Your hands on the wheel.
My life. My rudder.
Doubts are okay, too. They're just further proof you're alive.
I'll protect you until you find your answer. Your arts have helped me often enough.
All right. I don't really understand. But thank you.
Pretty, pretty words and all. But take care who you listen to, kid. Demons and reapers, remember?
I hear there's a wicked witch about, too.
Get going or get left behind.
Ah! We risk the wrath of the revenging reprobate! For now, let our rudders take us forward!
Alright, I almost missed the beginning of that. Well, actually, I did miss the beginning of that. But just the first sentence. I'll try not to miss the beginning next time. Alright. Still making my way to the town. Alright, we are at Port Zekrom. Let's go in. Ooh, item. Silver tarnished coin. Or tarnished silver coin. That'd be the correct way to say it. Lovely seashell. Very nice. So now it looks like we're going back to talk to our dude at the ship. Or it might just be getting back on our ship, actually. Might as well grab the item right over here. I saw it shining. Chip copper coin times four. Yeah, down here. Who's that? Who are you? What do you want?
Did the Sylph J reach your men?
Yeah, they're scouting the checkpoints.
They're not back yet?
No, but they won't be long.
Let's rest for a bit. I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too.
We'll rest until the scouts are back then.
Was that a rest? Okay. Wait. Rokuro, what are you doing over there? Can I get on the ship? Let me on. It's my ship. Well, technically it's not my ship, but still let me on. Rokuro, what are you doing over there? Can I talk to you?
You managed to get some? Shh, idiot. Not so loud. Behold, the finest drink there is. Ilyanya Red. If Benwick and the others find out we have it, they'll drink the whole thing.
Wait, you didn't tell them about it?
Of course not. Those guys couldn't care less what they stuffed down their gullets, as long as it gets the job done. The subtle notes of this exquisite libation would be lost on those louts.
Well said. Now I believe some Rucarella cheese would complement this Ilyanya nicely. We'll have to hide the bottle until we can get our hands on some.
Leave that to me.
Wow, talk about oblivious.
Leave it to Rokuru to be a drunk. What's over here? Probably Aizen. But it's cool that Rokuru and Dial are getting along. I like that. It is Aizen.
There we go. Fully stocked and ready to sail.
Great. We set sail the moment the scouts get back. Stay here and be ready to go at a moment's notice.
Aye, aye.
There's no telling what'll happen at the Empyrean's throne. Be ready for the worst.
Is there something worse than being around you, First Mate?
Just be ready.
Aye, aye, aye. If anything goes wrong, send a Sylph J, and we'll come running.
Be ready for the worst, huh?
Yeah. Never know what's gonna happen. I don't see anything else, so I guess we go to the star. Continue the story. But why is the star over here? Is that Magilu? It is. And Bienfu. Hi, Bienfu. How you doing?
I gave the boy an apple, too. Aren't I the kindest girl alive?
An apple.
Would you like one? This time, I want you to crow like a...
No, thank you.
Miss? Are you really planning to fight Artorias?
Well, the boy did ask me so sweetly.
But you'd have no chance!
Are you defying me? Did the old man give you orders?
Not at all!
Then you're coming with me. If things get too hot, we can run. And if we die, then...
That's that. I know.
You're a quick one, little Bienfu. But I do hope you'll struggle as long as possible. I need you around for when I'm bored, after all.
Oh, come on. Leave Bienfu alone. He's a cool freaking kitty cat thing. Alright, take it. You are... Yep, Lafayette. How you doing, Lafayette? What you got, an apple? Is it good? You got two apples.
Is it good?
Hey, that was my question.
It's tart, and yet sweet.
No thanks. I wouldn't be able to taste it anyway.
Oh.
You sure like the sea?
I'm afraid of the sea. The waves, sharks, all the strange fish. But at the same time, it's huge and full of wonder. When I let myself think about what might be over the horizon, it's exciting.
My brother, he loved the sea too.
Your brother? Really?
He'd sit on the cape, just staring at it. I told him he'd catch cold in that ocean wind, but he never listened to a word I said. Your way of looking at the world is so much like his. I wish I bought him that compass. I wish we could have traveled together like he wanted.
Hey! The scouts are back, everyone!
Lafayette, you know you don't have to do this if you don't want to.
I'm going with you, Velvet.
I see.
Oh. Alright. Good. They made up. They're all happy, happy again. Wait, why are we going over here? Thought we were going that way. Okay. What's up?
You say he was using a pendulum?
Aye, sir. And he blasted all the inspectors. I think he'd be a match for even the captain.
Thank you. I'll look into this for myself.
Hold it. What's going on?
The exorcist inspection team was attacked by a pendulum-wielding Moloch.
The same type of weapon was found at the place the captain vanished from.
Oh.
And so you think the attacker is the one who took the captain?
I don't know. But this can't be coincidence.
Ifrit is in the custody of exorcists. Why would they attack their own?
What will you do? One of your keys is running off.
I'm going after him. If they're already in disarray, causing more confusion will only benefit us.
Pandemonium! My favorite!
Cool, so we get to fight someone who's really tough.
Prison sure picked an inconvenient
Hopefully.
Time to run off, though, didn't he?
I can't blame him. He's got his own purpose.
Alright, let's move on. Let's keep on going. I want to find this guy. It's a white turtles. Okay. Welcome to White Turtles General Store. Wait, you're... Oh, we meet again! We need to resupply. Just like last time. Like, last time. Sob! At prices like that? I'm sunk. Alright, what you got? Anything new? Hey, Amber Doll. I do not have one. It's mine. Eh. Wow. Oh, I'll say, that's the most expensive thing I've seen, but no, there's one up here. Okay. Other than that, I don't see anything else I want, so bye. That barely increased my level. That's alright. No, we're good on everything else for now. Okay, well, there's an exclamation point, so I guess we'll avoid the fights for now. And get this exclamation point and all these spirits. I mean, an exclamation point, star, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Oh, who is that?
Well, you're good, whoever you are.
I'm Aizen, the Reaper, and Ifrid's first mate.
A buddy of Ifrid's? Oh, this'll be too good.
So you are the one who took Captain Ifrid from us.
Oh yeah, that's the spirit, pal.
Aizen, calm yourself. He's a Moloch, and he's against the Abbey. If we work together, we can pass the barrier.
Don't give me your peacemaking crap.
I'm settling this my way. Right here, right now. Stay out of this!
I see. Well, two can play at that game. I'll handle this in my way. I'll beat you both until you're helpless. Then open that barrier.
All right. As I'm kicking your ass first, you disobedient fucker.
Otherwise, she'll bite our heads off.
True. Forgive us, Ice.
Now, rise, arise, ascending, angel.
Ow! Right on top of your head, Aizen. How's that feel? Yeah, you disobedient fucker. Jeez, you guys got some HP on you. Haha, you missed. That's what you get. Oh, he got me that time. Hey, I finally got another soul. Ow. Ow. Stop hitting me. Ow. Damn it. Uh-oh. Okay. There. Aizen's down. Your turn.
You're a treat, you know that? So, what's your plan after you punch through this barrier?
Kill the shepherd.
Damn, that's a new one.
She's dead serious.
Alright, alright. You won the fight. What do you want me to do?
Are you ready, my merry little Malakim? Now, line up before the barrier. Oh!
Oh!
Rest is up to you. I just want to see the panic on the exorcist's faces.
Hold it. I still have questions for you.
That's enough for now, Aizen. If you persist, one of us will end up dead.
Who are you? Tell me.
Zaveid the Whirlwind. A fighter, nothing more.
The barrier is gone. I won't stop you from going after him.
No. I walk with you. Besides, Melchior is still my surest link to Ifrid's whereabouts.
Could have saved a lot of trouble if you'd listened to me from the start.
If I had good judgment, I wouldn't be where I am in the first place.
You really are a fool.
Ooh, equipment mastery. Very nice. What do those do? Grants plus one BG to characters wearing equipment that has been enhanced. Very nice. A combined total of five or more time. Times. Nice. Provides the ability to trigger random burn-related skills. Okay. So... that'll wait.
Aizen, I'm sorry about earlier.
The fight, you mean? Don't worry about it. I'll hate you until I'm in the grave, though. A jest.
I didn't know what I should do.
It's fine to take your time to decide. But as with everything, the choice is ultimately your own. And if your choice leads to killing me... I won't complain.
Yeah.
But by the same token, it might end up with me killing you.
Yeah, I guess so.
Ugh, I talk too much. That Zaveid bastard's got me all riled up.
Alright, I want to explore the rest of this area before I go that way. So if anything interesting happens or I find something interesting, I will bring you guys back. I am still exploring, but our expedition has... ooh, item. But our expedition has returned. So wait, I was going over there. Well, I'm going over there anyway. Okay, anyway. Expedition. Figured we'd do it together.
Take a look at this.
You suck!
Wow.
No. They suck. Let's do it again.
Scout ship setting sail.
Stupid expedition. Alright. I have explored everywhere over there, which is nice. That little green thing down the bottom where the blue dot is, that led to a place that we saw before I couldn't get to, where that river was, where it was going uphill and you couldn't climb up uphill river because you can't climb uphill river. It wasn't quite a waterfall, so I don't want to call it a waterfall, but that's where it led. Just a bunch of spirits up there, one chest. I think it had a life bottle in it. Nothing really all that spectacular. But we do have equipment mastery to go through. She has mastered Beast Fang, which I don't think you have anything left. And you sure the hell don't have anything that's more powerful. So keep the Beast Fang on. Alright, and now you have mastered Gray Sheets, which I think... oh no, nice. We have papers. The calcite. Calcite. Whatever the fuck it's called. Do you have anything left to master? No, you don't. Well, keep that on, man. Ooh, you haven't mastered the wind ring. Just checking. Oh, resistance ring. Art defense plus 5. Learn it. It's only 20. Only 20 points. You'll learn that no problem. Don't think I have anything for you, and that's the most powerful, so keep those daggers on. Waistcoat. I doubt you have anything. Mastered. You've mastered everything. Keep it on. You mastered the earth. You mastered all that. And you've mastered that? Damn, well, you can't take that. You can't take that. Shock ward. Wait, I never saw that one before. Effect a paralyze reduced by 40%. Oh, that's a good one. Shit, that's a good one, too. Alright, dude, you're out of luck. I doubt you got anything here. Yeah, that's what I thought. So, you have mastered your earrings, which I do have new ones for you. That's only 86. Master that first. Look at that guardian doll. What the? I wasn't expecting that dramatic of a change. What? Okay. Oh, so that means her art, her ultimate mystic art, whatever the fuck it's called, is going to look different for each doll. Huh. Cool. Oh no, you haven't learned resistance ring? Well, take one, dude. Maximum HP. Yeah, take the HP. It's only 20. You'll master it in no time. Why are you still a sub? You no more being a sub.
Fine by me.
Damn right it is, because I told you what to do. Alright, now let's go into this dungeon. It's a lot of guys.
The guards are all Malakim. They really do keep humans away from here.
But why build a new temple out here? The shepherd could build in the capital just as easily.
This place.
You feel it too?
There's powerful energy flowing underground.
Right. This is a focal point of the Earth Pulse, the natural energy of the land.
The perfect spot to worship Inominat.
Or to attack him.
I thought I ordered no one to enter.
Forgive me. I would not have intruded, but there was an incident at the villa in Logres.
Eleanor, where are your Malakim?
They were eaten by the left arm of a demon.
Velvet.
What? You know of her?
She was a student of mine. So she has bested Oscar, Teresa, and now you.
Lord Artorias, I ask that you grant me fresh Malakim. I vow to destroy that demon.
You are overcome with emotion. Will you fight a demon with your hatred?
Please, I beg you to forgive my foolishness.
She broke the resolve of even an exemplary disciple like you.
My lord, if I may, there is but one thing I must ask. Why is there a giant demon held captive at the villa?
Entry to that place is forbidden to all but legates, Eleanor.
It was restrained by a Malak barrier. How could such a monstrous thing like that be held in the capital?
Eleanor, why is it you think that birds fly?
Huh? It's so they can hunt and catch prey, is it not?
You are dismissed. That knowledge is not for you. So Velvet is coming. The ties that bind us must at last be severed.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Our fighter doesn't seem to be hiding anywhere nearby.
I sensed him rush away with great speed.
Zaveid the Whirlwind, huh?
He was tough. He seemed to know Ifrid, too. What's the story there?
I don't know. Ask him.
He used a pendulum as a weapon.
When we first met Aizen, he said something about a pendulum, didn't he?
It was the only clue he had in his search for Ifrid. I'm surprised at how far he's come on something so vague.
Does Zaveid have something to do with Ifrid's disappearance?
I don't think this Zaveid is a killer. I didn't feel it in him at all.
I have a feeling we might cross paths again. He is tangled with the Abbey somehow.
He didn't seem that bad to me.
Yeah, he seems like a guy who would be hard to hate.
Hate him or not, if he gets in our way, he's in for a beating.
Now that's what a killer looks like.
Yeah, remember Bianfu. I am a killer. What's that? It's a new enemy. New enemy wants to get his ass kicked. New enemy's about to get his ass kicked in a favorable encounter.
I'll end this quickly.
Of Bahara? Okay. They're not difficult.
They were nothing.
Yeah, I agree. What is this? Ooh, over there. Ooh, over here. Broken artifact times three. Just checking that wall, see if there's anything shiny. Wait, can I see something shiny over here? Aha! Ugh. Two Tails coins. Not worth it. What's this thing do? Check. Ooh. Goodbye, barrier.
What was that?
Some sort of contrivance using Moloch arts. Probably part of their security system, I'd say.
Obviously.
We should keep our eyes open for any more surprises.
The hell is that? Is that a rat? I don't know, but I'm gonna kick its ass. It's a disarray rodent. Oh, you hit me. How dare you hit me. Yeah, you're tougher than the last thing I thought. Die. I said die. I'm gonna consume you. Roar. And dead.
Victory is ours.
Ooh, scorching daggers. Didn't you need a new daggers? Awesome. Don't touch me. Oh, look at those. Man, they look like they're handles from like a gun. Those things look awesome. They're not as strong, but it's a new ability. Holy fuck. 574 to master this man? Good luck. You're gonna need it. In a shit ton of battles, which I'm going to do. Seeing how this is a dungeon, I should be able to clear everybody out. And then bring you guys back. We'll see. And we're kinda back. Well, we're back, but it's not all cleared out. Or I don't even know if this can be really cleared out. Because there's a fuck ton of enemies, but I cleared this half out, and our expedition has returned, so I figured, let's do this half, and then I'll do the other half. This. Ah, come on, I was so hoping. Find your shit, man. Sorry about that. There we go, colored sunglasses. We're still missing one thing. Find it. So let's go. You already have glasses on. You have glasses on. You need something. Well, not really, but you're a good person to look at the color sunglasses with. You know what? Yeah, you're gonna have those colored sunglasses, and they're even your color, and they're actually sized pretty well. Yep, you're having them. Do you have pointed ears? You do. Who else has their ears showing? You don't. Ah, okay. Cool. Commander of the Sea. Souls 435. I love that. We're not going to go up there yet. I want to explore the ground floor because I didn't pick up anything. Then we'll go up high. Man, there's going to be a lot of souls to collect around here. It's a big area. But I like it. We'll grab this. Flame stone chip times 4. Oh, I missed something. Must go back. And what'd you at? Broken artifact times 3. Not bad. That thing's susceptible to store to increase my level. Thought I'd check behind here. Grab this last soul over here. Soul, soul, soul. 450. 453. What's this? Flame stone chip times 5. Ooh, is that a plant? I think that is a plant. Cool. Awesome. And spurt. I think that's it. Oh, nope. A couple more spirits over here. Alright, so now the enemies are not respawning, or at least not respawning as fast. Oh, can't go up that one. It's a little too high up. So I possibly could clear this out, but let's go up here. Bunch of spirits on the ladder. Probably some enemies for me to take out. No? Ooh. Yeah. Aha, there's a key. Okay, let's go over here first. More enemies for me to take out. Alright. So, 3 enemies. I'll clear them out, and I'm gonna grab all these spirits, and I'll open the chest with you guys, because it looks like an equipment chest. Alright, we are at the chest. And we have broken artifact. Broken artifact times 3 and flame ward. Cool. We also got boots in one of those fights. Ooh, that is good for you to master, but you've mastered everything here. Besides that, you're doing flame ward. You're still working on them. So you're still working on. You have your boots mastered. Is the flame boots for you? Yep. Burning dash. Plus 8 focus, that's a good skill to have. Focus allows your souls to recharge faster. And you're mastered, yep. Take them, dude. Take them and learn them. And you can have this flame ward. It's going to take forever for you to learn that, but it's going to take you forever to learn those, too. Alright. I will meet you guys over there when I clear all that out. And we're over here at this switch. But we have stuff all the way around here. At least on the other side of this stuff. Why isn't there stuff on this side? Ooh, in a cat's chest. I didn't see this before. Am I missing anything? No. I'll get that. Okay, I can go up there. Cool. What you got? 80? Ah, that's barely going to take me under 400. Hello, kitty kitty. Nothing? Broken artifact. Flamestone chip. And this last item way over here. Tails coins. So what do you unlock? My next question is, where the hell is that? My question has been answered. It's way the fuck up there. So what's the little tunnel places down here? Those little green spots usually mean, Jesus Christ, that's a far jump. These little green parts usually like where you go. Ah, there's stairs. Gotcha. Okay. Well, let's go collect this little spirit together, because why not? Alright, back to do what I do. Alright, I cleared out quite a bit. Down there, cleared out. There's really nothing down there but spirits and same items we've always been finding. But we have an items chest, well, an equipment chest. And flamestone chips and some spirits. And a rat over there. And it's a flame ward, not bad. I think we got another pair of shoes too, if I remember correctly. Oh, you mastered that. I like you, dude. You can have a flame ward. I like you too, so you can have, I believe, yeah, I got another pair of burning dash. Take them. I don't think I can help you with your resistance ring thing, because all you need to learn is shit other people have been learning. Ooh, whoa. Void ring. I doubt you need anything here. Yeah. And you're still good. And our expedition has returned. Of course. Come on. Final item. Final item.
Great. Let's do this one Ron Getsu style, guys.
Good job. You did it Ron Getsu style. Damn it. Yeah, do it again. Fuck off. Ooh, there's an items chest over there, and then our keys over there. So, well, you know what? We'll open the chest together. Can I avoid everybody? Then I'll take them on after. Think I can. I think I just did. Nah, except for this rat. I should be able to avoid this rat. He's not that fast. I am faster than you, rat. Here it is. Yeah. Nothing all that special, but we usually don't get those out of chests, so it's a little different. Broken artifact, couple of spirits. Alright, I'm gonna fight. Alright, we are at the switch. But, of course, we'll run around the place, grab these items. Flamestone chip, I think that was times 5. Nothing new. Nah. Yeah. 3 more flamestone chips. You are bronze scrap. Was that the only thing up here? I think so. Yep. So now, hit the switch.
How is it now, Aizen?
I feel like whatever you did caused some sort of change.
Let's just pray they can't change it back anytime soon.
I'll pass on the praying. I've come here to make a mess of this temple, remember?
Ooh, you've got spunk. I like that. As long as you know what you're doing, then.
I wouldn't say we know what we're doing. We're kind of just playing it by ear. Alright. Alright, I'll meet you guys. Actually, no. We actually learned a new art. I wanted to check it out. Right there. So we have Consuming Claw, hold right trigger with three or more souls to use. And while in this state that we enter through this, right? Enter demon mode. Right. So when in Theron form, which is with three or more souls. Okay, I didn't read that the first time I looked at this. Okay. So yeah. When you're in demon form with three or more souls, hold right trigger after a combo starter. Cost one soul, launches a foe into the air, and has a chance to knock them down. And he gives you HP recovery and BG recovery. Huh. Cool. What's this? Wait, what? Activates upon switch blast. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. I was wondering what the hell that change was, but I get that. Cool. Okay, so now I'll meet you guys back at the gate place. Holy fuck. Another secret baboon has appeared with two varas, but they look different. Oh boy, here we go. I want to take out your minions for a switch. Hello? There you go. Can I? Usually you can just tap it. Oh shit, that is not what I wanted to do. Holy fuck. Okay, focus on Sacred Baboon. I think that's how we were supposed to do it last time. Focus on him. Get fucked because of one fucking soul. Eat it. Don't eat it. Leave me alone. Okay, yeah, we got a second soul. No. Ah, okay, no, fuck. Shit. Yeah, heal is right. Since how I'm burning, I can't freaking heal. No, don't touch me. There we go. I'm just going for Consuming Claw. I had the freaking souls. I'll do it. Wrong move. Woo! You gonna heal me, dude? Go. Consuming Claw. Oh, shit. Yeah. Bam. Woo! To fall here. And they said those ones are going to be a lot tougher. A lot of equipment mastery. That's awesome. Some silver scrap. What? Item over capacity. So we already have that one before, so we can't get it again. Makes sense. Awesome. Yeah, these guys are just respawning now. Let's go over here. Man, I was really hoping that fight would be tougher. That's why I brought you guys back for that. Well, let's check out some equipment. You got anything else you need to master? No. Damn, I gotta get rid of this stuff. Ooh, this is higher attack. Take that. Did you get a new blouse at all? No. You did get something, though. I think you got new shoes. Yeah, cute shoes. Time you can't use items reduced by 16%. That's not bad. It's worth learning. What about you? You've mastered hard shoes. You can take burning shoes unless there's something else for you to master. No. Take burning dash. Nope. You've got all that mastered. I ain't got nothing for you, dude. Or here. Nope. But this does better damage, so take it. I think we went through this before. But you! Your guardian doll is mastered. Wow, your guardian doll is your best. He's your best magic attacker. Because I'm looking at the little cane staff stats down there to find out which one's best for her, because she uses arts. That's your best one. This one won't take you as long to master, so here, have the little queen doll thing. And that's it. How long until our expedition return? Not waiting for that. But that is all the time we have for today's episode. If you like today's episode, hit that thumbs up button and show your support. If you're new and you haven't, subscribe for more content. Feel free to share this video and comment down below. Also, check out mygamingcareer.com, a great place for gamers to get together, hang out, talk about video games, share their content, and have a good time. And until next time, I'm ApexReaper. You all stay positive. Thanks for watching.